So a couple of weeks ago, I built a rocket called the Abomination. Now this rocket was a completely asymmetrical monster to fly. It was terrible. It didn't handle well, it didn't control well, everything was weird and had to be done manually. Pain in the butt to program, pain in the butt to build. But I did it, because of this subreddit competition that's been going on where we have to build an asymmetrical rocket. Now, I was the first person to submit a rocket, and I thought that my 84 tons to low Drew orbit was a pretty impressive, pretty, you know, satisfying entry, and I was happy with it. But then everyone else starts submitting their entries, and they're all in the 1.2 kiloton range for their payload capacities, completely knocking me off the board. So I couldn't let that stand, and I've completely redesigned my rocket from the ground up. Threw away the old one. It's no good now. Too small. Instead, we're building the Dark Horse. The Dark Horse is actually a political term for a candidate who enters the race late, and in this case, with only a couple hours left on the deadline, I think this counts as a late entry.
3, 2, 1, liftoff. Plan burn. Stage 7. Engine cutoff.